on a dating app.
Yep.
And scuba diving came up.
It did.
He's telling you he's not certified, but he dives 30, 50 feet all the time, like, ha, ha, ha. Maybe he's trying to impress you. Look tough, cool.
Not doing great at it, but, you know, trying.
And it was a turnoff.
Yeah. In fact, it kind of ended with, wow, you should probably take more risk that, you know, he's a big risk taker. You know, I should really step outside that bubble. Like, well, saying goes, there's old divers and there's bold divers. There's no old bold divers.